Eve of Veterans Day. Two Indianapolis veterans are also getting a new car for Veterans Day. It's part of Progressive Keys to Progress. They donate refurbished cars to help veterans and help their families.
I just try to do the best thing that I can and try to be a good person. And it just goes to show you that good things do happen to good people. And as long as you try and don't give up.
Martin, 100 cars.
You'll succeed too.
Across the country. That's a nice vehicle there.